What is the meaning of the word neutron? As a noun, an elementary particle with zero charge and mass about equal to a proton enters into the structure of the atomic nucleus. Neutron is spelled N-E-U-T-R-O-N. Neutron.